Dear Luke, we fell in love so quickly. I figured I'd write you and fill in the gaps that we didn't have time to fill. Here's what you need to know about me. Music is my everything. But every time I sit down to write something, all my medical problems get in the way.
Dear Cassie, I'm a third-generation Marine. I thought that by enlisting, I could earn my dad's respect. Now that I'm actually here, I'm doing it for me.
My dear husband.
My darling wife.
If we do this,
we have to make this look normal, like a real marriage. Gives you a year of free health insurance. Act like we...
like we like each other.
Like love each other.
Be safe out there.
Ma'am, I'm calling you because your husband has been wounded in action.
I don't know what's happening to me. Can you run up on speed?
We gotta keep it together until I get back on my feet.
This isn't what we agreed to.
Letting my fears show.
Let's just get through this.
I love the way you look at him. Just so real.
Damn, I hope you come back home.
You don't believe in love.